Now my first coyote in quite a while, in over a year. Yeah, let's see what we got here. A young male. Okay, he's well fed. Let's see where we hit him. Yeah, it looks like a shot right behind the ear. He didn't go anywhere. And I'm gonna guess him to be, oh, a 35, 40 pounds. Nice looking little male. Missed the one he was walking through the woods with. Just got a chance to set up on him. One less coyote in Stevens County.